it in old New York.
The lighting is awesome now.
Is it?
Right. So me and Norman are back with another video. Norman, what just happened?
I left my suitcase in the fucking Uber. And the motherfucker don't speak English.
Damn. So you gotta hunt him down. Right.
I don't think I'm my size. Oh my gosh, I really left my suitcase. Yeah.
Just you ain't getting the suitcase back. You might as well just shut the fuck up.
I'm hyperventilating. This is really crazy. I can't believe this. How you really? Wow. I thought that was the fucking Uber. I'm really upset. I'm seeing shit. I'm seeing the Uber. I look like the Uber right here a little bit. They favor a little bit.
Cool.
You crying? Wow, I thought I can't fit that, but guess what? I can't fit the drawers I got on either. I know I can't fit it. But I need it for the shoe because I left my shoe. Damn, this is little as hell. Is y'all gonna watch me fit it on? It's like, for I'm not telling you this raw size I wear. She don't know what just happened. I just left my suitcase in the Uber, and I got a photo shoot, and I left my shoes there. The photo shoot's in like 20 minutes.
Really?
So, what you think, Kareem? Get them?
Yeah, you could do them.
They're really, really small. I'm going to get them. Mm-hmm. We got to get some makeup because I'm looking very like...
What you looking like?
How much?
46.
Maybe it's Maybelline.
We are now at Sephora.
She looks like Shakira. Are you Shakira? Anybody raise that? Don't she look like Shakira?
She's pretty.
Oh my gosh. Wow, Sephora. Hi. Hello. Oh, I've never been so excited.
So much more fun in here.
I got so excited, I forgot what I'm looking for. Usually the chief should be. She don't need too much, so let me see. See, they talk about me looking funny bald, and I will sit her. No shade to her, but you know, no shade to say.
Ganja, ganja.
Hey, hey, hey.
So everything is either cut, sold, or factory made products.
I just brought, I don't need no makeup. Damn.
Norma, how you feel shooting this time at night? First, you was during the day. We had some sunlight.
I just, you're recording me.
Yes.
I was about to be like, I feel cool, but I was about to say some crazy shit. Child, I like shooting at night.
Really?
I do.
Mm.
I think as far as the light goes,
it's interesting.
You said what? It's interesting?
So we have the designer. What's your name?
Mr. Lusau.
Mr. Lusau.
I appreciate you guys.
Lusau!
So these seasons that I got and Norm got on, they're from my season 4. Mm-hmm. So the collection was based off of New York City and ETs. Mm-hmm. So because I was born and raised here, I was like, I felt like very strong on just emphasizing on that. So yeah, let's check it out. There's a few pieces.
Yes.
Cut and sew, I made them myself. My brand is a genderless brand. So it's for guys and girls.
Dope.
And I consider everybody ETs.
Dope.
Yes, yes. Yeah, so today was a dope shoot. I mean, I love shooting in the city. This is like my stomping grounds.
Right.
I do custom orders as far as putting names across the hood, names on your leg. I do any color hoodie people want. You can find me on Instagram, OWMXN as in Nancy. It stands for Original Work Merch and Necessities. Yeah, I do a lot of just dope shit. I like to make just different shit so people can, like, you know, have a different sense of fashion. It's a different,
right? That's dope.
A whole other vibe.
You socializing in the shoot. Norma got us in the streets at night. Norma, get hit by cars.
I'm in heat.
All right, y'all. It's 7:55.
To beat.